I thought the government, the National Trust Foundation or something, gives money to keep the all this stuff restored.
No, it doesn't anymore. They gave, when the school first bought it, they got a few grants to help with some restoration work, but they don't get to long going money.
But isn't it open for tours and stuff like that?
Yeah, well, I mean, that obviously the cost, mm-hmm. the money that people pay for tours helps to fund mm-hmm. maintenance and restoration.